nakakonect siya dyan. And then this one, yung table po na to, it's like a drum. It contains water. Yung blue po na ito, water po yung laman nito. And then, inside that one, there's a transducer. Yan po yung nakakonect sa device. Yung transducer, physics, it converts electrical energy into sound energy. So, yun. So, yung water, yun yung nagiging means para mag-resonate or mag-bounce back po yung low-frequency sound waves na maririnig natin later. So, yun po. Ito po yung mga headphones na at your option to use kung hindi po na, kung kaya natin. Pwede rin kung hindi. As long, kasi kung magkikwentuhan naman po kayo, di, no need to use that one. Pero kung gusto niyo pong mag-relax, most of the clients sleep during yun po. Tapos yun, nasabi ko naman na po yung mga effects niya kanina. Boost of energy, tingling, warmth, blood flow circulation, side effect na gusto nila, skin tone improvement. Yun po. Then, ito po, yung device na to, nakaset siya for maximum 4-seater lang po kasi siya. Pero may ibang device din po na. Iba-iba po yung shape ng table. Kung ano po yung shape ng table, yun po yung dami ng tao.
Bakit may kailangan sa shape?
Hindi po. What I mean is, pag 4 sides, 4 na tao. Pag hexagonal, 7 na tao, 6 na tao.
Kailangan talaga, 4 na yung tao dito sa room?
Kaya naman po niya ng 5. Pero normally, para 4 na kasing headphone, 4 na din yung chairs. So, yun po.
Okay.
Tapos, yun lang naman po. Upo lang po sila. Yun lang po yung gagawin nila. You need to do is sit. You can do anything what you want. You can do your emails, you can check your blogs, you can update your blogs, your social media. Yun po. So, before magbala, protocol.